just meet at the Wagaru system. But I'll let you guys all decide. Why don't we move down to streaming ops, Freiheit and company?
Sure.
All right, hold on a minute.
I'm completely confused now, so.
Here we go. You guys on there? Come to T-Town. Right next to J-Dude and Sue. Awesome. Yep, we're all here. This looks good.
So do you want to try and do some?
Yeah, I am this time.
Great man.
Let me look to my left and right, see if I can see. Oh no. See if you can line up in my field.
Go into debug camera.
Then oh, that's true.
Do you want to try and jump and do a synchronized jumping thing, or?
I was thinking so. Yeah.
Do we even have the same number of jumps?
Next to me, I want to get like an amazing screenshot.
Where are you guys? Okay, I'm already up and
dropping our beacon.
I see two beacons.
If we could line up, it would be awesome to get a nice screenshot.
Well, you were in a great spot a minute ago, and now you're flying down very quickly, Sudan.
Oh crap! Oh sorry.
You're thrusting, you're thrusting straight down, dude. That's where are you going?
Hold on, sorry. I hit control with the debug camera.
Yeah.
I need to turn off my thrusters. There we go. Okay, now I'm good.
Well, come back up to us.
Okay, hold on. Tell me what I'm good at.
Me and Abrazu are in a nice little formation here. Guys, we're going to go to this Pleiades sector, and it ends in C2-17. It's like the second to last one.
What's the different
list.
Distance?
Tell me when to stop.
13.4 light year.
Tell me when
you still
stop.
Got 3 kilometers, man. You like boosted away. I don't know where you went.
I'm coming back up. Am I getting close?
Yeah, sort of. You can see our little dots on your thing there, don't you? You see us flying right by there? You go. You went right past.
Where are you guys? Let me just turn around here. I was just like, damn it.
I'm like,
Dang it. I came out of my debug cam with like thrusters.
Oh, some thrust on, yeah.
That's the problem with the debug cam.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, is that pretty good?
Just about, hold on. Okay, Obrazo.
What up?
Can you move to the right a little bit? Right a bit so I can gooch in here? Oh.
No? Wait.
Come towards me a little bit. You'll be fine.
Here, I'll just stay
above
you guys.
I'll go towards Fryhead a little bit.
There we go. All right, let's stop here and see if I can get a good picture.
Okay, so everybody's got the system locked into their nav lock. Yep.
Yeah, Suited Hound has it conveniently. Is it Suited Hound system look right to you? Because I just C217.
C217 is the end of it. Pleiades sector IH-V C217.
Yeah, because when someone has it targeted, you can just that's just two clicks.
Oh really? You can target their thing. Okay. So what we're going to do, keeping your throttle at zero, hit your FSD charge up, and when everybody... Oh, good lord. What are you doing, kid?
What?
Sit still. Stop hitting me.
God, I'm not doing
stop
it.
Stop hitting me. Yes, you are. All right, you know what? Screw it. I don't need to get run into. I don't want to blow you up. What the hell are you doing?
I've got to turn off thrusters. Hold on.
Don't turn them off. Just put your throttle at zero.
No, it doesn't because my control is how I go down, and I need to hit control and space for a debug camera.
Well, you need to change that, man.
Well, I can just turn off thrusters. Here we go. There we go.
Alright, my frameshift drive is charged.
Okay.
Mine too. Throttle up to engage.
We need you to get out of debug mode and throttle up, or get your throttle charged, man.
Whatever, rip my cool screenshot.
With your throttle
down. Don't worry about it. You'll be alright. We're about to get some pretty good video. With throttle down, charge your FSD and let us know when your FSD
is charged. Oh crap, wrong FSD.
Do I need to turn off wingman lock?
Yeah, you probably want to turn that off.
Okay.
Alright.
Hold on. Turning my wing beacon on though.
Oh, and then we need to boost. Everybody put everything in engines and then get ready to boost.
Is everybody fully charged and it's saying throttle up to engage, right?
Yes.
You ready, suited?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
3, 2, 1, go. I don't know where y'all
are. Oh, that was so awesome.
Yeah.
Well, let's see if we all spawn in the... Oh, God. Okay. Oh, the stream's lagging my game.
FSD jumping lags everything.
Yeah, if this
stream... Wait, stream? Who's streaming?
What? I am.
Everybody but you.
Damn it.
Oh, crap, we all went to the wrong...
I think that's literally true, by the way.
All right, so everybody is scooping up, suited. Tell us what your next system is, my friend.
He's got it targeted.
Scoop a little bit. There we go. All right, get ready for HIP 17168. HIP 17168.
Oh, could you target it?
It is targeted.
Or I don't know how to describe that. What the buttons are, if because I see it for you, but not. Oh well.
I don't see anyone.
You got a different instance.
You're in a different instance. So what? Call that system out again.
HIP 17168.
What's the distance?
20 light years. 20.2.
Ah, shit. That's why I can't see it.
Yeah. Are you serious?
It's 17 is the furthest out.
Gosh darn it.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to follow your wake.
Okay, so should I
go
there?
I got you targeted. You go ahead and jump.
Alright, here we go.
Mine is sending me to Pleiades Sector JNS.
That's fine. Go ahead, jump there, and we'll catch up with you.
I'll wait in HIP if you guys want to get there.
No, you go ahead, suited. Just jump.
No, I said you guys come to HIP. I'll wait in HIP.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be right behind you.
Yep.
I don't think there's any point. Somebody is watching. I don't know who. Somebody watching my stream, or is that?
Is that you watching your stream?
I don't. Maybe. I don't know if it counts.
Yes, it does.
Oh, well. Super, I'm so lonely. All right. Well, I'm in HIP. You want me to wait for you guys?
Yes, please.
Yes. We're still in hyperspace.
Nerds. Low jump range peasants.
Alright, what's your next system?
1 second, I gotta aim at it without.
I got your beacon, but I do not have you. Do you guys have beacons turned on?
I do.
I do now.
Alright, I'm seeing two beacons. Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, I guess that makes sense because Abrazu's not in this system.
Well, then let me just. You want me to drop out of hyper?
No, you're fine. No, you're fine. Go ahead and jump to the next system. What's it called?
Pleiades Sector HRW D122. And Pleiades Sector.
What's the distance?
17.1
light years.
Whatever you did this time made it register as a target, so I could use my hotkeys.
Yeah, why did that not do it the last time?
I don't know. I think it depends on whether he clicks on it or not.
Yeah. I'm jumping. I'm charging now.
I'm charging.
Do it. Here we go. Honestly, as cool as it is, I kind of just want to get to the area. We actually didn't even spawn in the same thing, which is really weird. We spawned in the same place.
That's the wonders of instancing. Maybe this time, since I'm a little bit ahead of y'all, it'll speed it up. Oh, this is a non-scoopable star.
Yep. Wait, well,
I got suited and fry height in my instance.
This is a non-scoopable star?
Yes, I just came in close to it. Don't waste your time.
I'm not. I need to get to the star, though. I mean, to the next
What's your next target?
I'm gonna find out.
I just got disconnected.
What was the message that came up when you got disconnected?
Connection error. Could not connect to matchmaking server. Press OK. Return to main menu.
We'll screenshot that.
Oh, too late.
Okay, my next thing is Pleiades Sector MTQ B51.
15.7 light years.
At the distance?
Correct. Yep, that's it. Ready?
Yep.
Do it. My convoys can never work. It would be awesome to have some sort of like trade convoy, but
we've done some convoy things before. They are tricky.
Cargo hatch.
Yeah, they need to get instancing.
So it's a connection to matchmaking server failed. Good. These are the information they need to know. He gave me some BS error, like, there's multitudes of problems, and it's probably not the same problem for every person in your group. I was like, no, I'm pretty sure it's the exact same problem, because none of us had problems 3 months ago, and we didn't all just change ISPs.
Scoop a bit here?
Like, that's yeah, you can go ahead and scoop here. Don't go too close.
Turn it. When you're
fully scoop suited and ready to go, let us know what system and distance.
I will.
Actually, you could probably tell us that while you're.
You want me to tell you? Because I he's.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
It's Pleiades Sector KY-Q B5-1. It is 19.0 light years.
Got it.
Alright, ready to go?
Yep, I'm ready when you are. I could probably get there the whole way at these jump ranges without scooping ever.
I'm 14 jumps away.
It takes
away.
Down like 4 pixels every time we jump.
I still don't know why we're going to this thing rather than just going straight to CO's.
We want to do it as an organized jump in together. That's all.
We all together as a group.
Well, that's what worked so far.
Well, but we'll spend more time there once we get there. We'll get everybody into the same instance in space.
Just to get to.
And then we'll hear. I got suited targeted, Pleiades sector.
I scoop a bit here, hold on. That's fine.
I do a little extra fuel scooping because
that. Is there some kind of button fright for like target, whatever's target or whatever it is?
Target wingman's target?
I don't know what the default is.
I mean,
I've got it mapped onto my little 10 key pad that lives between the throttle and stick.
Yeah, that would have been.
Alright, next star is Pleiades Sector JY-Q B5-2, 19.6 light years away. See it?
Got it.
Yep.
Let's do it. Everyone ready?
Jumping.
Yep.
Alright, let's do it.
Are you ahead of us, Brazu?
Probably.
You're heading to that Wagara system though, right?
Yeah, the Wagara THU-C16-8. I just had to do early fuel scooping because that connection consumed fuel but didn't.
Of course. I hate when that happens. Like that is definitely something with their servers. It has to be.
Yeah, the order that it does the transactions and the when you talk to the transaction server, I think.
Yeah. Well, they're calling that a matchmaking server. So there's a transaction server. I think there's also a matchmaking server, which has something to do with being in a wing.
Yeah.
I think the wing part of it is what's messing stuff up. All
right, let's do the next one.
All right.
Yep. What's the next one?
Mel 22 Sector LF dash C B14-3.
19.2. Got it.
Let's do it. A synchronized frameshift, though.
Yeah, that's really pretty close.
We all had like wakes at the same time too.
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't even know the point of streaming, but yeah.
So we can record it later. Give people links to our past broadcasts. I'm gonna do a whole write up and try to get in a Galnet.
Yeah, actually. Why is my sound so low, though?
And I'm also going to try to put in a blurb to the GalCop newsletter.
Okay.
Next system.
Oh, great. SYN 3FAI.
Snoop A. Okay.
EZ-Z. B33-1. 19.8.
Got it.
Alright, let's go. 3. Oh, 1.
I will be close enough. We're actually all three of us instancing pretty good.
Yeah.
It's bad because I want to actually have a disconnection so I get that same message that you did. Oh, so I can tell the people.
Brazu, you're right over there.
What's that?
You're right over there.
Oh yeah, I'm good.
You have a lot of problems right now.
No, he wasn't having problems. He just couldn't see us that one time.
Right.
He's a pretty one.
Got a. I don't know why I thought this was a neutron star at first.
No, that's a T-Tauri.
Just because they, you know, they're both kind of whitish, but at first, are there actual neutron stars in this game?
Yep. They're really tiny. They look like another star in the sky.
Really?
Yeah.
That's small.
Next system. Oh, they're the tiny. If you get close enough where they're big, you're gonna burn up and explode. I'm not kidding. They're hot. They're 1,000 times hotter than our sun.
Yeah, they're also very dense and a lot of gravity. Yeah. Rather scary.
Okay, what you up to?
Send a flula OZ-Z C16-11 20.2 meters. See it?
I don't have that one. I'll just drop.
That's
on
too far
way.
Down.
That's probably because it's over
too 20. Far. It's out of the nav panel. That's a good jump though. Go ahead,
interdiction,
jump.
Interdiction.
We'll follow your weight.
Uh oh, Brazu.
Coming to you. I'm coming to you. Where
I'll
you
wait
at?
Here.
Let me find
I'll
you.
Wait to this.
No, y'all go ahead. Y'all go ahead. Let me go find a Brazu.
I might get out of it. I might get out of it.
Yeah, we can.
It's not that hard to get out of it.
At the very least, get a Brazu back on our
He's
wing.
He's 2 jumps away from me. I'm going anyway. It's fine. I want to make sure I can go with him anyway.
Okay, I'll
see. Me and Fray will
stay together.
Me and Fray will.
Yep, y'all can keep going.
I'll stick with Suited.
Oh boy.
Do you submit or you get away?
No, I'm getting shot at now.
Oh no. Quick, dude, go get him.
One.
Alright, guy. Is this not a Stracers? Is this not a full star either?
How's your fuel tank suited?
My fuel tank's fine. I'm just about at half now. I'll be good. Fine, scoop.
Are you blowing up?
87% right now.
Get out.
Sanufi. YI.
Tell me your high waking.
FSD's still cooling down.
Oh god. I'm coming. I gotta wing you up right now.
Alright.
Alright, Frey, you see the next
Got
one?
Got it.
I do not see the next one.
Got it.
YIA B34.
I'm jumping.
17.8.
Oh, that was low wake shit. Charge
17.8.
That's fine.
Yes,
I'm coming to you.
17.
I'm gonna be in your system here in just
dash
a second,
three.
Brazu.
Dash 3.
Snoofay.
Oh, never mind. I'm following your wake anyways.
Just go there.
Okay.
Let's go.
When you get to that next system, hang tight for a minute. Let me catch up.
Alright.
Because I'm jumping into where you just left.
Drive charging.
Oh, disconnection.
Go ahead and jump suited.
Same message, same matchmaking server failed.
Yeah. Ah, fuck. I didn't take a screenshot either. I'll get it.
That's okay.
My game just...
What was the last digits of that system you said?
I just disconnected.
MVC or something.
Could not connect to matchmaking server. Press OK.
But
to
I may not
menu.
Have actually jumped to it.
So I got
See
that
where
sa-
I'm at.
So I got that same message.
No, I'm in Snoofay B34-0.
I gotcha. Stay right there. Don't
move. I just got that same message. Could not connect to matchmaking servers.
Take a screenshot.
Yeah, take a screenshot.
Oh.
For you. If you already closed, don't worry about it. It'll happen again.
I might as well meet up with these guys in the system they're in, huh?
How if we just all meet up at the last system?
Is that you flying around?
They're in B34-0, otherwise kind of the same thing.
And I have to,
it's
16.4.
Look on your galaxy map. You can see your friends there.
See a wing signal.
I'm dropping on you right now, Brazu. I was. And...
Charging.
I'm not in the wing with you. I'm
sending
sure.
you a wing invite right now.
Not sure how you were dropping in on me.
Well, I saw where you were on my friends list, and you've already jumped again, haven't you?
Well, somebody's already gotten to the last star.
What?
So how does somebody already get to the last star?
I'm at B34-0.
I'm where you are, it says.
Do you have your wing beacon up, Obrazu?
Probably got turned
off.
Yeah,
you're probably too far away from the star. That's why I can't see you.
Enable wing beacon. There we go. So...
It says I'm on you, but it's either that thing's low and delayed or something.
I can see his wing signal.
Might be an instance thing. Might be an instance thing again.
Yep.
Hey, Suited, I shot you another wing request.
Oh.
I should still see... Do you see my beacon?
You don't see the wing?
Yeah, I see you.
There it is.
Okay, you see my beacon, but I don't see your beacon, so why don't you... check your beacon, make sure it's turned on.
Your wing
Is on. Abrazas is on. I'm about to jump.
Mine's
drop in
on
him.
Hold on.
I'm so confused.
I can see Abrazas' wing signal. I just overshot it and turning
now
around.
Now it's showing Abrazu somewhere else. Abrazu is showing up in two places right now, actually.
That's a cool trick.
How about that? No, go out to your gal map and look at it right now. You see where I am? It should show for you guys that Abrazu's there and I'm there.
Okay, I'm gonna look now. See Suited Hound there.
I gotta scoop a bit. Hold on.
I see Rigel way off in the Pleiades, I guess. Yeah.
I'm
a little bit,
I guess, ahead of you.
I see Abrazu in the system I'm in. I don't know where you are, J-Dude. Where are you? You're in another system that Abrazu is also in.
Yeah, so how about that?
But that's my friend Abrazu, not my wingmate Abrazu.
That's really weird.
My wingmate Abrazu is in the system I'm in.
Well,
I just zoomed by.
Suited, what's the next system you're jumping
Except,
to?
Except, wait, I see Abrazu in my instance.
I'm in Super Cruise.
That's
yeah,
fine,
yeah.
So y'all stay together. I'll meet up with Suited. Y'all keep going. Follow Abrazu's lines. Now, Suited, where's your next system you're jumping?
One second, I'm scooping. I gotta figure that out in just a second here.
Alright, I am following Fryhite.
Okay, what's your jump range?
Alright,
25.
Okay, that's better than mine
is
then.
Snoofy BP-Y B34-3 16.5 light years out.
I'm wondering if I should just
jump there.
Not be in the wing and just fly there.
That might be a good plan. I don't know at this point.
You said BY dash what?
I'm gonna wrap back to our destination.
Dash Y B34-3.
Oh, I don't even need to scoop to get there. Okay.
I didn't just meet you at the final destination. You know that.
All right, I'm jumping to B34-3. Don't move.
All right, well I'm jumping there too.
And stay there. I got one jump. I can jump straight there, so I'll meet you there.
Oops, unselected. So Abrazu, 16.4 light years, hip 14.375. You see that? Or are you gonna do your own jump?
Mine is taking me to Snoofy MVC.
Well, you've got a longer jump range than I do.
Go to Fryhite so he can help protect you if you get interdicted again.
Yeah, you've got a longer jump range than I do. Mine is down only.
Can I just set you as, like, the
You can nav lock me.
You can nav lock, yeah. All right, Suited, I see you. We got comms and...
Here, I'll go ahead and jump. Just nav lock me.
All right, do you see my next target?
I'm nav locked.
That'll make you drop behind me is all.
Here we go.
Yeah,
okay.
That's fine.
You see the Snoofy APY, AP-Y, B34-2. See that?
What's the distance?
18.4 light years.
Got it. Alright, let's do it.
Alright, shouldn't it be sucking me along with you here?
You got him targeted, you have to wait till he finishes jumping, and then it'll pop up as a position.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Unless you got that button keyed up that Fryhite has. Select his target or whatever.
That's a little unreliable, actually. Depends
Doesn't
on...
Doesn't always work.
I'm just by... It's...
Yeah, you gotta stay near my... near where I am.
As soon as I got to your wake, it said frame shift drive charging.
Yeah, part of it, you have to stay close. because when you get out of range of the wake, it doesn't work.
You have to travel to it and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in the system now, scooping a bit
here. Gotcha. I got you there, too. I see you. This is working pretty good now, actually. Me and Suited are staying low-winged.
Okay, you see the next one? It's US-8XA69-0.
All right. I am here.
You're here, but...
18.7?
19.7.
Do you need to scoop, Abrazu?
I should scoop, I think.
It's 19.7.
19.7?
Because I've got enough fuel to get all the way there.
It's new fuel. US-X.
I guess I have...
Dang it, I don't have that one. Hold up, it's not on the nav fuel. Give me a second.
Oh, great.
How many...
7.
Liters or whatever.
Oh, I...
You said US dash what? X?
Yes. A69-0. Or 0.
Ready to engage.
An A69, I guess.
So, a browser, the system I'm jumping to next is 20.4 light years.
It can't be US dash X.
That'll be fine.
US dash X, that's what it is.
I'm trying to let you pick it off your nav targets.
Backwards in synophic.
We're tossing all over.
I'm going to stay in locked.
Yep, got it. Okay. Got it locked in.
19.4?
Yeah. 19.7, but yes.
Whatever, that's what I meant.
Sorry, if it's not in the nav panel, it takes me a while to find it on this. On
that's
Galaxy,
fine.
Man.
4, 3, 1, and...
Oh, I need to...
Could not connect to matchmaking server.
Screenshot. Alright, so I'll meet you there, I think, is probably the best...
At this point, yeah, we might as well all just hurry there. I think.
Alright, so...
Oh, wow. This star is pretty red.
Yeah, that is a...
red dwarf? Or is it just a...
I think that's a Y.
Oh, is it?
L-Y and what?
Let's see what it
is. Oh, the next one is called L11 Percy. And it is 19.6.
That's actually an L dwarf.
And I told you it was a dwarf. I knew it was a dwarf.
I tell you what, I'm just going to meet you at Widraga because I don't see that
idea.
System either. We'll see you over there.
Oh, yeah. See you later, mate.
4, 3.
What station are we? Meeting yet, or we're not meeting in a station?
We're gonna meet up at that Regdu thing. It's in Cadet's mess.
Alright, I'm gonna move back up to the upper channel now, since we're just gonna all meet up over at that system.
You sure you don't wanna wait till we're all done?
Yeah.
So we don't, like, just... Oh, okay. We're going there, then. Bye, guys.
Okay.
Motherfucker.
Is yours still messed up, Rigel?
It was working until just now.
We broke it by arriving in this room?
Yes, you bastards.
Maybe we all need to leave again. How many jumps did you manage before it broke again?
I was probably pretty close to halfway.
That's okay. We'll wait on you a little bit.
Try that ping command we put in Disky. Although I'm not even sure that's the same servers that the game runs on, but it'd be a semi-useful test nonetheless.
It seems to be crashing again. I'm like warping for days.
Yeah, that's what it did to me.
Hey, it's two of these the red stars in a row. That's cool. I hope I don't run out.
Oh, fuck you, interdictions.
Aprosa, you got the worst luck.
Yeah, mine works beautifully.
Okay, it's letting me back in right now, I think.
Okay, I got one more jump into that meetup system, so... I'll,
I have 3 jumps until I get there. I'm almost there.
I'm not doing well at all.
I might need to go to that station just to refuel.
You having problems just loading the game,
Are
Scarecrow?
Are you almost out of fuel, Suited?
I'm at a third at the moment.
What does the next system you're jumping to look like?
Yeah, look on the galaxy map.
Star? Before you jump there, look on the galaxy map.
Okay, hold on. The one I just jumped to has a scoopable one, I think. Yes, it is. Okay, we're good.
You should always check. When you get down to a third tank, before you jump, go check the gal map first. Make sure you have a scoopable, or else reroute. Alright, I am in the system that we were meeting up at, and I'm going to leave our wing and get a wing from somebody who's already dropped into normal space.
Here, actually, yeah. Does this wing want to all drop into normal space together? And then we can
Yeah, all you guys drop into normal space and then start winging us in.
Alright, somebody drop it and we'll all drop on that person.
Every time it might jump, it crashes.
Are you in a wing, Scarecrow?
No.
He's suited?
Yeah.
Then I don't have any suggestions how to help, other than...
Don't be in a wing.
Drinking. Maybe, I don't know.
Drink heavy.
Who in this wing is gonna drop?
You, I'm not...
You drop her off.
Somebody else just did.
I dropped.
Ice Fog did, okay.
Fuel's engaged.
Suited, if you could, drop from the wing that we're in, just so... It doesn't disconnect me again.
Okay.
Chance.
Hold on a second. There.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I think it's doing this. If this keeps happening, I'm gonna run out of fuel.
That's not good.
Because it'll jump. And then while it's jumping, it crashes.
Yeah, which means you lose your fuel, but you don't actually move.
Yeah.
We've all run into that. It's particularly unfair.
Are we dropping for wing invites?
Yeah, I'm going to send JD one.
Yeah, send me one. I'm waiting.
All right, well, I'll drop, I guess, and send whoever needs.
1 second, JD.
Alright, I got the beacon. Well, I had the beacon for a second. Thank you.
I just refreshed it.
I'm just one jump away from our destination.
I'm jumping into it now.
22 light seconds out.
Sure. I'm fuel scooping a little first. That's funny, I see a wing signal. I see J-Doo's wing signal.
And crashing.
There's a rock.
Oh no.
Well, your wing
Dang
signal's
it,
no good to me.
I didn't take a screenshot.
You're the one saying it, too.
I'm the one that needs it because I'm trying to send
it. Did
it
say matchmaking server?
I didn't look at it long enough. I was like, get back in the game.
Hey, you might be able to still get a log if you have verbose logging.
No, I'm sure I've got a log, too.
I'm here. What do we want to do now? I'm on.
Drop in on a rock.
Drop on a rock.
Here, I can...
Send suited a wing invite.
Send. Like, I'm just feeling totally might as well.
Anybody who wants to send me one can send me one again. I'm close.
I just got 2 wing invites.
Just take any one of them. It's all good.
And then come drop on my beacon.
Yeah, we'll drop on his beacon, and once we drop in on a rock and, you know, verify everybody's here.
And it's doing the thing.
Somebody.
Yeah.
Suited, are you in? No, you're in Super Cruise.
Alright, I just dropped on you.
Alright, so should be here any second.
I'm in the,
Somebody just DC'd. I don't know, Fry Hate, you left the wing.
I left the wing, I don't need to be in the wing anymore.
Okay. Who else needs a wing in here?
I need a wing in.
Brazu?
Yeah.
I got him.
I'm coming, Eric.
Maybe I don't. I have.
I got him. I sent him one.
Right.
I'll be there in probably about 10 minutes or so.
I'm just scooping right now.
Now I wonder how far away from where we are. to
17.5 to see us.
Yeah.
So we can all jump that.
No, I'm talking about to
Disc.
To back to my to what?
Disky.
No, Altair.
It's a long way to Altair. Let's just say.
I need to get back on my route.
Well, you gotta empty your cargo hold first, then it'll be a lot quicker.
Yeah, everything's a few hundred light years away now.
That's right. Yeah, so close.
It's only 15.
Hold on, maybe the black hole I wanted to go to is closer now.
And you know, while you're out here, isn't one of these stations around here still active? Sothis is.
You
could go to Sothis and.
And he could actually go to Robigo as well. If
yeah.
Do what?
Smuggle. Pick up missions for 4 or 5 million each to go back to the bubble. That's what you want to do after we drop these off.
You're heading back to the bubble anyways. You might as well make a few million on it.
Might as well make some money on the way back too.
Unless he's got something to give Robigo, he's not automatically going to be able to take missions there.
They don't actually have the.
You got to be friendly.
To come up
with so he can if you turn in exploration data or trade with them, then you. Get the option to get the missions, but otherwise they made it more difficult.
Wasn't it Sirius Inc. and who else is out there?
It's like Robigo Cartel.
Robigo Cartel or...
And some
See,
other...
See, I've been friends with them for so long, I don't remember how I became friends with them.
Well, back before 2.1, you didn't have... It wasn't that difficult. Like, you just showed up there and you could start taking missions. But now, you actually have to bring something to the table before they'll even give you a mission.
Huh. Okay, who else still needs a wing in here? Ice Fog, are you here? Yes.
Oh,
you are.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh.
Yeah, I'm here.
So, are we waiting on Scarecrow? Is he here?
I'm here, but I'm still having issues.
I'm 4 jumps away.
It's a storm of blue and green, purple and green.
Yeah.
Just be careful.
Hey, no.
The
hey,
pirate,
no.
Rockstar. Explorer is shieldless.
Hey, whoever's in the clipper, he's about to hit me.
We got a clipper here?
Yeah. Oh, no, No,
cutter.
Cutter,
we have a cutter here.
Cutter, sorry. Yeah, you're right.
Show off.
I say we ram that cutter until it stops doing whatever it's doing.
I'm trying to move away, but everybody's on.
Ram insects!
Boop, 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 boop.
You're trying to move away, but no one's.
Random.
Yeah, dude, don't blow yourself up, man. Not now.
Oh, no, I got full pips. Like it should be. Now this python. Went, oh crap. Yeah. Anaconda. All right,
we took him about half bar down. We should probably stop.
No, I didn't. You didn't. I'm still full.
Okay, fine.
Oh, you're talking about insects?
Yeah.
He's.
Let's go. Keep getting
down.
Don't ram him, suited dude.
I still have
full
shields.
Okay, we need to figure out like a formation for this jump.
You ramming insects is like ramming a brick wall.
We have 4 anacondas, a type.
Does everybody have CO's in their? Does everybody have CO's in their?
I don't.
They're picked up on their nav panel because it's kind of to the left of the.
Okay, I think we should insect point right at CO's, and then we'll form up around you.
I like that idea.
We should get the condas like out on the wings with the 2 asps and the.
That's not nearly what I was envisioning, but okay.
Oh wait, whoever.
What were you thinking?
More snuggling.
All the snuggles.
Oh wait, whoever's
in really front. Really close.
Whoever's in front, get out, go into debug, and take a big screenshot of all of us.
Yeah, I'll go out there and take a picture. I want y'all to all get formed up on the big old cutter.
Alright,
Seos is...
I'm gonna be on top of the cutter because I'm...
17.5 light years. It should be
we
in your
We still have more
panel.
People coming, right?
Rigel's still on his way.
3 but, minutes.
I'm gonna sit on top of this cutter. Hold on, let me land on you.
Scarecrow is somewhere. Or maybe connecting, or...
Screw up for the space junkyard formation.
Next to me.
We're all pointed the same way in this junkyard, but yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is a very junky formation right now. No,
you guys are all pointed
the
towards us, right?
Pointed at the cutter.
All right, Abrazu. Now I want you to be the last one to come down there close, because we don't want people hitting you. Type six, come on down a little bit.
Below the cutter is just they're snuggling hard.
Type six, move to your left a little bit.
Hold on,
a little bit more.
This way.
Am I the only one who knows how to handle formation?
Coming down. Type six.
I don't know which ship are you in, Aron?
Still, you look good. All right, type six, just a little bit down.
The blue clipper, the blue.
Good.
Conda.
I just accidentally was accelerating towards y'all too fast, so give me a second to get back up.
Jumping into system.
I need to aim at the CEO's
spawn. Somebody send Rigel a wing request once he gets into system.
This is a good place to be.
Okay, the ASP, not the red Abrazu ASP, but the other ASP, come down and point your nose up a little bit.
In system.
Nose up. Okay, there you go. Keep going over. Go to your left some more. And rotate to your counterclockwise. That's clockwise.
I need to see this. I need to see what's going on here. Hold on.
Do the other one. There you go. Oh, that. Oh, back a little bit. Right there. Okay. Now go a little bit left.
Oh, that's so cool.
And a little bit down. Okay, now the Conda that's in the back and kind of above the cutter, you need to come up a little bit.
I'm not above it, I'm directly behind it.
The blue one?
I can't see you though. Like, this picture, I can't see you. So you need to come up and forward
working.
A bit.
Whoa.
Yep, that would be Rigel. All
right.
Hi there. Oh man, now we got two cutters, so now we gotta make this work for two cutters. The two Condas on the bottom, the red Conda, go to your left a good bit. I want the other cutter to come in to the left of the first cutter.
I don't see anybody.
Wait,
what?
Give it a sec.
I see you.
We see you.
Okay, I see you. I see you.
So I think it's going to work. It just sometimes it takes a minute for no
now,
good
Conda
reason.
Now, Conda, come over some more, that red one. Green one can move over left just a bit.
Left or right?
I'm going to get the green one centered on the cutter.
You want me
left.
Centered on the cutter. Okay, so left.
Center underneath, kind of, yeah. Now, green one, turn, clockwise just a hair. Not much, like 2 degrees.
That way?
Green looks okay. Green looks okay.
Okay.
Now, red Conda is going to have to come down a little bit so that the other cutter can slide in. Rigel, I want you on the left of... Like right above that red Conda there, to the left of the other cutter.
How's that?
That's looking good. I think he can slide right in there. Type six, stop moving. Okay, now actually, I want type six and I want ASP on top to go straight up a bit, and we're gonna have the other Conda slide in between the two cutters above him.
My game is automatically making.
Okay, suited. Stop moving, man.
I'm trying.
Are you in debug or what? What are you doing?
No, I'm good now. Okay, hold on. Let me just get back.
Okay. So you're... Okay, go straight up.
Better?
Straight up. Yeah, that's good. Now straight up.
You gotta come forward.
Straight up. Okay, now I want the Conda on top to come up a bit. Then go to their left a bit. And then move, keep going left. I want you centered over the two cutters, like in between their two wings.
Oh, all right, hang on.
And then I want you to pull up to it. If you could just keep going up, keep coming up, and keep going left.
Rigel has to move forward then.
Is Rigel not lined up? From my angle, he looks fine. Rigel can come forward just a little bit. Let me get up above a little bit.
That's about good.
Right there. Down right through. There. Stop. Right there.
He needs to go down just a little bit.
Rigel does? Yeah, just a hair.
That should be about good.
Our infinite needs to nose down just a bit. Infinite.
Do I need to move? I'm looking at debug. Do I need to move forward a bit? Do I need to be forward a bit? The type 6?
Rigel could also come to his right just a hair. Keep going. All right, that's good enough. Now, Rigel, tilt your right hand side down just ever so slightly. Do like a roll. Yes, right there. Don't move. Right there. Okay. Aront, keep coming in. Or, let's see. You're okay. You need to come a little bit more to your left. Okay, a little bit more, just a hair. Not about half as much as you just did. All right, right there. Come down. Bring your nose down a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, that looks good. All right, now I want an asp on top of each of those cutters, and I want the type 6 on top of Aronk's anaconda there. So let's start with the type 6. Type 6, come left. Oh, stop right there, type 6. Now down.
Type
down
6.
Some more type 6. Down some more type 6.
I want
a little bit more. A little bit more. You're fine. A little bit more.
Angle your nose down a little
bit. Okay, stop right there. Stop right there is good. That's good. Okay. Asp, which player? Ice Fog. Come straight down. You're good, but just come straight down. I really need to stop my ship from moving, don't I? I'm trying to get different angles and stuff. Okay. You could even come down a little bit more. That's good right there. Just hang right there. We're going to try to get Abrazu kind of in the same position. Let me look at Conda's down below. Abrazu, before you start moving, Infinite, now I need your nose up just a little bit more. I don't know if I told you down before. I think I told you up.
Right. I think you got some spinach in your teeth.
More.
I've got spinach in my what? Oh, yes.
That looks good. Infinite, that looks good now, but now you need to come thrust up just ever so slightly to line up better with Freiheit. A little bit more, and good enough. Okay. So now, Brazu, this is all up to you, man. We're beautiful formation, except you come into your left till I say.
Ah, oh, crap.
Alright, stop. Now well, come straight
just
down.
Don't turn. Just reverse throttle.
Don't touch your stick. Just throttle right back. Now, Brazu, come down.
I tried to thrust her down. Try to get the steam.
Just quick and easy. Get in there. Keep coming. Whoa. Keep coming. Now, I feel like you're in front of the other asp. I think you need to throttle. Do throttle back. Abrazu?
Hold on. It would be better if I did.
Okay, that's pretty good. Now, Abrazu, I want you to turn your, do a barrel roll to your right, just ever so slightly. Keep going. Maybe like 10 degrees, 10 more degrees. Okay, I like that there. Now come down again, thrusters down. A little bit more. Okay. And into your left just a bit. All right, that's good. I'd say, guys, that's good. Where did type 6 go? Okay, type 6. You need to go. Well, everybody looks kind of lined up except him. I need you to thrusters right. Some more.
Don't let him hit me.
Stop. Right there. Now just turn to your roll to your right just ever so slightly. You're on the right. There you go. All right, that looks good, guys. I'm going to back up just a little bit and get my ship in debug mode. So just hang tight with me.
Get a few angles.
Well. I'm gonna get some angles. Don't worry.
And if you're near the edge, you can always jump into your debug and try and see if you can get some shots. I just took a few.
Yeah.
It's impossible from here to get everything.
Type 6, suited, do not go into debug. Not until I get the shots first.
So I'm turning off my thrusters right now.
You could do that. That'd be
alright. That's what I was doing, and then I'm going to go into debug just to look at the stuff. I might get some screenshots myself.
Okay, now everybody deploy hard points.
Yeah, do that.
I don't have hard points, so.
You still hit the button.
This is a pure trade condo.
Nothing's gonna come out.
I need to move closer. I can't see y'all's hard points. Give me a sec.
I might be the only one with hard points here. That's what I'm hearing.
You and I apparently are the only ones.
I have some
missiles and two mines.
Yeah, they'll show up then.
Alright. Getting close, getting close. Yeah.
What?
Now
somebody
close,
said to drop mines right
better.
Now?
No.
Yes.
Obrazi will be gone and you'll be like, no! Alright.
Okay,
taking
now.
Taking more pictures.
Are you guys near the star?
Yeah. Oh, are you almost there, Scarecrow?
Yes.
Oh, cool.
Okay. All right, good. We'll get you in here, too. Everybody looking good? Just don't move. I am going to pull Scarecrow in, I think. Or does anybody have a friend with him?
Oh, he's in a private group right now.
No, I'm not. I'm in open.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I see ya. I got him. I got him invited to Wing.
What the hell?
It was for...
I'm gonna move away from you guys so that if he does come boosting in, he doesn't boost in right on top of y'all.
Coming like a wrecking ball.
That happened out there at Jacques.
Some poor kid
came dropping through the entire group of like 80 people at like 400 meters per second. He was flying. He ran through and then the station blew him away. It was amazing.
Right, you're moving.
And the sad part was he hadn't docked yet.
On my way.
So it killed him. He was done.
You're moving.
Somebody's moving.
I'm not moving.
It's an ass.
All right, Scarecrow, do you see my beacon?
Not yet.
Nope, now you should.
Somebody's creeping forward. Abrazo, you're creeping forward.
Damn it.
I couldn't select who it was until they moved forward a little bit more.
Alright, hold on.
Okay.
I see you there, Scarecrow. Coming in.
Yeah.
Am I in the right position?
Don't move.
Stopped.
Okay, you guys ready? 1, 2, 3, boost.
No, don't do that.
I hope everyone understands that's gonna be a mess.
Yeah, it will.
We definitely need to jump. Oh no, we need.
Well,
we should all be lined up perfectly on Seos, and we'll all
lined up and point towards Seos, and then you're all gonna charge all the way, even though you're mass locked. It'll take a long time, I know. It's okay. Then once everybody's all the way throttle up to engage, then we all hit it. And you should go up to full speed before you hit anyone, because it should be almost instantaneous. You jump.
I'm gonna move away a little bit.
Are you gonna?
No, so long as we're all pointed directly in the center of Seos, we should be good.
Yeah, not currently, exactly. But I will realign to that when we're.
Oh wait, let me start streaming first.
There we go. We got Scarecrow in the instance. All right, Scarecrow, you are an ass. So what I want Scarecrow to do is go in below the bottom two condas. I think you can fit right up in between them. Insect, you've kind of like rotated yourself. You need to go roll just ever so slightly to your right, like 5 degrees.
I know. I found that I needed to throw in a
your other
more.
Right.
That's your left.
A little
roll
more dead
to
zone.
To right down there, right there. Stay.
I think
put.
You sure he doesn't need to rotate a little more. He still looks crooked to me.
He's a little crooked, but he's not bad crooked. Not as bad as some of you.
He's already charging their FSD.
Alright. Oh, and I'm streaming now. I'm good.
Scarecrow, do you see these guys?
Yeah.
So I want you to get down in between the two condas at the bottom.
Oh, dear God.
Jay, dude. let me just say, I'm never letting you come to my family Christmas and take the pictures. This is worse than my grandmother.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault. Y'all go right when I tell you left.
That's cool. When you charge the FSD on the cutter, it has those little spines on the back of it that raise up.
Okay, what would help is a name of somebody with a conda.
Freiheit is one of the condas
Freiheit
on the bottom.
Down at the bottom.
I'm in a green conda.
Looking at it from my angle, you see the two at the bottom?
Well, technically, I just see one big glob of people.
Well, come in closer. I want you between the green and the red one. like exactly where my ship nose is pointed.
Okay, there's Fred, right?
Yeah.
How should I do this? I'm gonna go around the back.
Yeah, I'd go around the back and come forward towards me, and then I will kind of give you left, right, up, down directions. I'm gonna come in a little bit closer. I just want to be able to get a good picture off my nose.
What were you saying, Jado? Said infinite.
I'm gonna have him come between infinite and fry height here.
Where's he at, even?
He's coming around behind you. Just hang tight.
He'll be coming around the mountain when he
I see you moving, insect.
Come on in there. There's plenty of space in between those two condos for you.
Are we almost done?
You want to move a little bit to your right. We're getting there.
I just want to get the COs and deliver my cargo.
Are there yet?
Yeah, somebody's got their FSD charge and it's like freaking out down there.
I got my FSD charge.
Well, his little like
his flaps are
fin
open.
Things are flapping all over. There you go. So that's pretty much perfect. Just come straight on in. There. So are you now?
You turn your drives back on before you jump. Or before we all attempt to jump.
Yeah, turn your thrusters back on suited when we're ready to jump.
I just saw something.
Oh, infinite, go a little bit to your left. Just ever so slightly. That should be enough.
And
okay.
1-3 boost.
Come on forward. Asp. There we go. Alright, I think that's good enough. I'm gonna take some screenshots.
Oh, crap, Paul.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? He didn't move. He's okay. He's alright.
All I heard was little correction boosters going off and him saying, oh crap.
I'm good now.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna get behind everyone. I want everyone now. Yeah, everyone's got their thrusters on and their FSD. I want everybody to target Seos.
Oh, wait.
Keep their thrusters at zero. And I want you to charge up your FSD.
We want to be pointed straight at the middle of Seos, right?
Yeah, point your nose at the very, very darn corner. Right at the center of it.
Okay.
At the little dot.
Charging up FSD.
Everybody charge up. You're all going to get mass locked except for the cutters. When everyone is there, I want you to call off your name when you've got it.
Yay,
Rigel.
Fry height.
Rigel. Okay.
Who's firing chaff at me?
Somebody's chafing. It's a silk underwear, man.
I'm ready.
Suited, you got yours up?
Yep. I was the first one with my FSD up.
Who does not? Anyone still waiting?
All right.
On the count of three. On three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Oh, that looks so awesome.
Oh yeah, here I come. That was sick, guys. That was sick.
And that's what
I filmed all that. I filmed that. That's gonna be good. I'm gonna make a highlight of that.
Oh God, nobody.
Damn, there's a ton of us in here now.
Cruiser, right?
There was actually one guy in here prior to us jumping in here.
Is he still here?
He's probably like, "What the hell just happened?"
Oh, I don't see anybody.
I'm surprised we're all in the same instance.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Hello.
Right, let's go to the station and see if we pick up all the spots.
Which station are we going to?
There's only one station.
The only station.
Okay.
Literally only one station in anything in this Stardust station.
I've got it. Exit.
Yes, it's...
You're watching us all fly over there, too.
Is there...
It's the only lights in the sky.
Yeah, I don't see anybody else in the instance now.
Yeah, man, that was sweet. That was, like, the coolest jump I've ever filmed.
And I was, like, the last one to jump.
No, I see you guys. I don't see any strangers, I mean.
I was the last one to jump. And I saw everybody jump. It was so awesome.
I'm taking up the rear, and it's a beautiful sight.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cool? That was pretty sweet.
At least that went off without a hitch, unlike the duck to jolt one where
people were exploding.
A ronk. Wait, hold on, hold on. Ronk couldn't get
too late.
No, because like I told you guys, I was like, give me 5 minutes, and then I get back to my computer and I hear my headset, J-Dude going, "All right, go," and I was like, "No."
Not bad.
Should have gone and clicked the button real quick.
You know what? I don't know if I ever fixed my mic volume compared to everyone else's volumes. I'm probably gonna be super loud again when I record this thing.
Hey, reminder. Please, everybody, make sure to note how much meta alloys you end up delivering.
Yes, I need counts. I have a piece of paper here, so as you drop them off, call off your name and how many tons you drop or sell.
Awesome.
Actually, I guess, well, let's wait until you actually get
and I dropped 2 million.
Do you think I'm going to explode?
You liar.
Well, if I explode with all these meta alloys, I swear I'm going to, like, freak out.
So, why did 99% of us all overshoot?
I don't know.
Because y'all don't know how to fly the spaceships anymore.
Yeah, you forgot how to fly spaceships.
Figure out how to take a picture.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm the first one here, I think, maybe. Who else is here?
No, you're probably not.
I'm already...
Hipster and photography.
I don't think I'm there yet.
I'm already...
There's a bunch of thruster lines going
entering the station right now, almost. Just...
Alright, let's do it. So happy.
Yeah, half of us aren't gonna get pads because they're gonna be full.
I'm not. Nerds.
I had to do my traditional booping of the back wall on my way in. That's.
Oh, I got 25. Yeah.
Oh crap! No.
Shit! Oh no! God! Wow!
Of course, I had to hit something.
Don't hit the Brian.
Oh my god! All the ass just.
Don't hit a Brazu, whatever you do.
Gosh darn it, you freaking ass is trying to destroy me.
He's at 72. Don't hit him.
A Brazu's at 72, whatever you do.
Yeah.
I came in nice and easy.
That's why you all come in under 100, because you'll blow a Brazu up and then your station will kill you.
Freaking ass just like rammed into me when we're coming in.
Oh, you can't even repair here. Son of a...
Wait, really?
I think you can go repair it. So, no, it's got metas or UAs on it. That's why I can't repair.
Yeah.
Who the hell just came? Whoa.
That was hot. You came in the wrong side, Infinite. Hold on. That's cool. Hold on.
Hey, J-Dude.
I need to enter the hangar so no one
hits.
247. Fry height, 247. You got that?
Got it.
Insect, 44.
Ice fog, 64.
Oh, alright, let me get down before anybody else calls anything yet. I'm still, like, in landing process here.
Oh, yeah.
Has anybody seen...
I had some of them written down.
Semper?
It wasn't even 80,000. It was
Semper.
78.
Yeah, he's here. He's in the Discord right now.
Well, how much did I get?
I was just saying I just got that alert.
Oh, 7 points.
Okay, Icefog, how many did you have? Sorry.
64.
Okay,
Suited 80?
80, alright. I got Insect, Fry Height, Suited, and Ice Fog. Who else?
Alright, Obrazu, 92. 14.5
nice. Million now.
Rank 155.
Okay.
Obrazu, 300.
That's a liar.
Rigel, 568.
Well, I think you win. How long did that take? 3 days to pick all that up?
No, a couple days.
Yeah, I spent two
plus
days.
Plus, Fryhide dropped me a bunch.
I gave all mine to a Ronk, and then he blew himself up. But you know.
The station blew me up. Like, I grew.
The station blew you up?
Yeah. So I was going, right?
Was there a shieldless eagle sitting there?
No, I requested docking and everything, and I was just going through the mail slot, and all of a sudden it was like trespassing, and I was like, oh my god. So I stopped in time, like the butt of my condo was like still in the mail slot, so I was like, all right, just back up. And like it snagged for a second, and I was
no.
So I thrustered and got out, right? And I literally, like, the nose of my condo just cleared the toaster rack as the counter went down to zero. And then boom, shields down, fall down to 20%. I didn't even have time to react before I died.
Alright, Scarecrow, what was